In this video, I will be showing how to set up dual monitors, or technically just an extra monitor on a Chromebook, so that you can do one thing on the laptop's screen and another thing on the monitor. First, go to click on this icon, click Settings. Then scroll down till you reach Displays right here under Device. Click on Displays. Then uncheck Mirror Internal Display. And if it's already unchecked, then just don't do anything. And then if it's aligned like this, to where the internal display is below the monitor, then drag the internal display down here so that whenever you move the mouse up, it goes up to the monitor like it would, or like it, how it's lined up. Now, if it's side by side, then drag the internal display over here so that whenever you go this way, it goes to the monitor to this side. And if it's on the other side, then drag it over here, or you drag it like that. But yeah, that's how you set up dual monitors on a Chromebook.